Hi students, today experiment is the full subtractor. So it is used to subtract the 3 bits at a time. So this is the circuit diagram of full subtractor. It has 3 inputs ABC and 2 outputs difference and borrow. So this full subtractor by using 2 of half subtractors. So this is one half subtractor and this is a second half subtractor. The combination of 2 half subtractor is a full subtractor. So this is the expression for difference. So that is AXRB XRC. So this is the borrow expression, that is A bar of BXRC plus BC. This complete circuit diagram is connected on the breadboard. Okay, so now switch on the fixed power supply. So this is the function table of full subtractor. So these are the inputs ABC and these are the outputs difference and borrow. By varying the inputs from 0 to 7, we can observe the outputs difference and borrow by using LEDs. Okay, so first combination, so that is A is 0, B is 0, C is 0. So here, so this is a green wire, that is A. So this is a blue wire, that is B. So this is a black wire, that is C. A, B, C. So these 3 are connected to ground. Okay, so this is the difference output and this is the borrow output. So first combination, all 3 inputs are 0 0, so the LEDs are off. That is this one is off, this one off. That means difference and borrow 0 0. Next combination, that is 0 0 1. For this combination, the outputs are difference and borrow 1 1. The outputs are 1 1. Okay, here A is connected to ground, that is 0. B is connected to ground, that is 0. And this is C, black wire, that is connected to the supply. That means that is given to 1. So A 0, B 0 and C is 1, the outputs are 1 1. So here 2 LEDs are on condition, that means 2 LEDs, 2 outputs are 1 1. So next combination, that is 0 1 0, so outputs are 1 and 1. So here 0 1 and this is 0. The 2 outputs are 1 1. Okay, 2 LEDs are on. So next combination, the inputs are 0 1 1. The outputs are 0 and 1. So this is the first LED, that is difference 0. So second LED, that is borrow, that is on, that means 1. So 0 0 0 1 1. The outputs are 0 and 1. So here first LED is off, that is 0. Second LED is on, that is 1. So next combination, the inputs are 100. So the difference is 1. The borrow is 0. So here the difference LED, that is on, and borrow LED is off, that is 0. Now the combination, that is last combination, we have taken last combination. So that inputs are 1 1 1. So here A, B, C, these connections are given to supply. That means 1 1 1. So the 2 LEDs are on condition, that is 1 1. So inputs are all ones. The outputs are 1 1. So here 2 LEDs are on condition. That is two outputs are 1, 1. Okay, thank you all.